Journey to Kibitu Kaho, the extreme easternmost part of India. Road to Kibitu and Kaho, these two villages falls under the Anjo district, also known as the easternmost part of India. The distance from the nearest airport in Dibrugarh, Assam, to the twin village is about 400 km. The available route to reach Kibitu and Kaho is Tinsukia, Namsai, Daeju, Hayuliang, Hawaii, and Walong. Kibitu and Kaho, they are separated by the beautiful river called Lohit River on a tri-junction with China on north and Myanmar to the east. You can find the nearest homestay to Kibitu and Kaho is Walong, the administrative town of Anjo. Kaho. Kaho is located on the easternmost tip of India along the line of actual control with China. Kaho is inhabited by the Mayar community, who are Buddhist by faith and very less in population in the village. Dong. Dong is also the place for the tourist spot, which is situated on the confluence of River Lohit. Dong Valley is surrounded by snow-capped mountains and beautiful pine forest, the valley also known as the first sunrise in India. Arunachal Pradesh has a lot of immense beauty to visit, but Kibitu and Kaho and Dong Valley is also a good option for the right-hand vacation. Come and witness the beauty of Anjo. This is Anjo, this is Arunachal Pradesh.